Starters then in this final. The Australians in lanes 3 and 5.
Must have their toes underneath the waterline in the start. What they're trying to do, it's a diving turn, actually trying to rip the entry, which means that their arms and their feet go through the one hole. You almost hear a rip, and there won't be a lot of splash. If there's a lot of splash, then they haven't done that effectively. And we see a lot of shots of the photos of these swimmers, where the hands and the feet, and it's a beautiful arch. That's what they're trying to achieve with their start, so they can get as much momentum underneath the water as is possible, and they must come up at the 15-metre mark or before.
In lane one, Bartosz Kiszarowski from Poland.
Qualified in a 55.34.
Lane two, Neil Walker from the USA.
Neil Walker is a 100 freestyle specialist. A member of the silver medal 4x100 freestyle relay team on the first night and qualified in a 55.20. 1999 and 2000 World Short Course Championships.
Representing Australia, Josh Watson. Josh Watson. Lane three.
Third at the Pan Pacs in 99, second at the Commonwealth in 98 and qualified in 54.93.
And here's the man they must overthrow, Lenny Kreiselberg, the American. Born in Odessa, Ukraine.
He's very popular here in Australia. He really warmed to the crowd in 99 for the Pan Pacific Games. As a member of the 4x100-meter medley relay team at the 1998 World Championships.
Representing Australia, Matt Welsh. Matt Welsh.
Coached by Ian Pope, qualified in 54.52, a personal best of 54.14. Can he break 54 seconds tonight?
Stev Filoki in lane six, the German.
4.95.
Ethan Herbank in seven.
Personal best this morning, last night for him in a 55.31.
Bryson. Out in lane 8, the 18-year-old from Dusseldorf. So, Australia, two representatives. Watson in 3, Welsh in 5.
We don't see one of the backstrokers in a full suit. They've opted for the knee length or the full length from the hip. And you'll probably see Lenny Kreiselberg get to the blocks last here to keep his competitors hanging, which tires out their arms a little bit. Yes, he has. He's the last, and he's fully capped up tonight. He hasn't swum the last two races without a cap.
No surprise there. On the wall. Crowd making a lot of noise.
Take your mark.
Set now. Kreiselberg uncoils off the wall. That was a classical start. The world record holder, the world champion, going in lane four. Welsh got a great start alongside him, so Kreiselberg flanked by the Australians, and Welsh is going out solidly. Kreiselberg working through the middle. Watson just a stroke off the pace.
Welsh is going to go after Kreiselberg here. This is the way you need to swim at these Olympic Games. Give yourself a chance to beat this world record holder.
So the challenge is on. Kreiselberg around first, 25.99. Welsh in second place, 26.08. Nothing splitting the pair. They've separated from the pack. Back behind them, Watson is trying to go with them. Kreiselberg by a stroke. Welsh is taking it to him. Kreiselberg from Welsh, first and second. Kreiselberg, he's got about 15 metres to swim. Welsh is trying hard. Watson is coming on. Could grab the bronze. Kreiselberg in front. He's going to win. Welsh will get second. Watson is fourth. Third place to Filoki, the German. And my friends alongside, the German commentators, delighted. We're not so happy.
That is a new Olympic record for Lenny Kreiselberg. What a sensational swim by Matt Welsh. He gave himself every opportunity to get up there. Just lost it a bit in those last few metres. Got a sensational start and turn. And getting second to such a great champion like Kreiselberg, that is sensational. And who would have thought that Matt Welsh a few years ago would have been an Olympic silver medalist? I'm sure he didn't. And he'll be happy as anything.
Olympic record. Eleni Kreiselberg, a 24-year-old. But he had plenty on his plate tonight.
Kreiselberg was a little bit slow to get on the wall in those last two strokes. You see just a little flick with the butterfly legs there.
And Watson, very stiff as well. Just beaten on the full stroke by Thiloki. Gold to Lenny Kreiselberg.
Josh Watson just outside his personal best. Josh had a personal best of 54.82.
Winner's time there, 53.72. His world record, 53.6. Welsh 54.07, for Loki in third place.
Well, Josh has to be happy with his swim. He didn't do a personal best, but he gave it everything he had. Just outside the medals. Fourth in an Olympic final is something to be very proud of. And the crowd are very familiar with Lenny Kreiselberg. He won here at the Pan Pacs in 99, endeared himself to the Australian crowd. He really worked the crowd last year. He knew he was going to come back here, and he knew he needed to be accepted if he was going to perform.
He's a great champion. Underscoring that again tonight. Semi-finals coming up now of the women's 200 IM. Ellie Overton, as we go down to the pool deck, Ellie in the next race.
Come in with silver medal. Just making the final was awesome, so coming away with second's great.
You've got a great story. You haven't been in the sport that long. Could you have imagined 4 years ago that you would be standing on a medal dais?
No, not at all. Coming home the last 25, I just thought, I'm fighting this one out. I'm not letting this one go. I thought, I've come too far to let this go now. And I did my best, but it's a dream come true, absolutely. But you always want more.
What does this mean for the 200?
I'll be pushing it even further, but I'll give it a shot.
Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.